one and two and a one, two. I see you sitting in my driveway, shining in the sun. But I polished up your chrome and your valves have just been done. Yeah, then I get that funny feeling I'd like to take a ride on you, you. People, Lord, that's when I get my motorcycle blue. Yeah, your spark plugs a new mama, Lord, and your wiring too. But you put points all corroded and the alternator won't be true. Yeah, you make me so mad. Yeah, you give me motor, loader, 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 motorcycle blue. If I won't check a ride with my lady by my side, watch the green to see me flashing by. Just when I begin to groove, I gotta stop. People in my local motors, motorcycle shopper, yeah, you got a Triumph or a Honda, great big greaser, holler too. Scooter built in 1932. Yeah, and I know no matter what you got, your son is bound to make a fool out of you. Well, I'll give you a motor load of cycle, motorcycle, motor load, 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 load. Yeah, give you a motor load of cycle.
My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and the Lincolns were setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's. Got 8 cylinders and uses them all. It's got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust and 4 liter gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, the tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night. The moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill passing cars like they was standing still.